All right, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. DannieBoi here from Wave 89.1 Manila, Mix Radio on Dash Radio, and Mix Global here on Twitch and Kumu. And with me is one of the most talented young stars on the scene that I've ever met. What's up, Ylona Garcia? How you doing?
Hi, I'm doing good. I'm really cold.
I was about to ask you that. You're so like bundled up.
I really am, yeah. I think I need another jacket or another blanket because it's so cold. I don't know what happened to the weather. Yesterday it was really hot.
It's suddenly just cold.
Yeah.
Right, it's really rainy. It's like really rainy, or it's about to rain. I just read the weather report, so look out for that, guys. But everyone watching right now, we're so excited to see you, and thank you so much for taking the time out to talk to us. And I know you're in Australia now, and you posted about how you're hanging in there. And how you took on a job, which is pretty cool to see you like see you post about it.
Yeah.
So what was the motivation behind, you know, being so open about it and just being like, you know, hey, this is what I'm doing. Like, what drove you to do that?
I mean, what drove me to work at McDonald's in the first place was remembering the fact that even before I entered showbiz, I wanted to work at Macca's. It's what we call McDonald's in Australia.
Oh, yeah.
We call it Macca's. So. Yeah, you might cool. hear me say that instead of saying McDonald's. So just
fine.
Make it clear.
I know.
And I decided, you know what, like, there's nothing wrong with posting about it. Social media should be a place where you feel free to post whatever you want that represents you, that makes you feel happy, that makes you feel at peace, that makes you feel comfortable. You know. That's how I see that social media should be,
mm-hmm.
and that's the vibe that I want to create and share with people. So
yeah,
that's what I did. Definitely.